What's up, everybody? So yeah, it's that time of the year again. We are heading back to the FX Summit 2023. Thank you for joining this video. Thank you for tuning in. I appreciate you. If you like this video, please subscribe wherever you found me from. I appreciate it. But if you haven't already, check out the video or the vlog of the FX Summit 22 of last year. Man, let me tell you, I had such a great time, met so many great people, exchanged a lot of different contact information, networked with a lot of people, and it's that time of year again, man. The summit anniversary was actually last month, but it's in June of this year, and I still keep in contact with a lot of people that were, you know, that I met there, which I'm grateful for. But man, so much can happen in a year, and that's what I'm here to tell you, man, is to keep on pushing, keep on going, no matter what this video brings to you. I hope that I can bring you a positive message. I hope that I can inspire anyone that's on their trading journey. I hope that I can be an influence just in a positive fashion, because at the end of the day, guys, it's about our impact. So for me at least, and I would hope everyone else would feel the same. But man, I'm excited. Last year was a ball. Like I said, if you haven't checked out the vlog from last year for the 2022 summit, please go ahead and check that out on my channel while liking and subscribing. But my name is Cam Rivers. I am a Forex trader and educator. I've been trading for roughly about 6.5, going on 7 years. Been a lot of great moments, ups and downs, but a lot of success overall. Here we are going back to the summit again, okay? And I hope that this vlog brings you in for those that weren't able to make it, or someone that is there and maybe just wants to see a different side of how other people were doing. Because I know me, I'm like, man, I wonder how other people are enjoying this trip. Well, I hope that I can show you how I enjoy this trip with. Last year I went by myself, but this year I'll be bringing my cousin and one of my best friends. So, you know, they checked out the vlog, I guess, last year, but that's all right. So this will be the beginning of the vlog. Of course, it'll be edited into
to Miami, guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You hopping out?
Yeah, I wanted to. Well, y'all gonna get something to drink?
Yeah,
we're
just gonna be
here
in a second.
All right, let's do this.
Man, we getting everything. Should we go light? Should we go dark?
Hey, bro.
I'm thinking Tito's. You can't go wrong with Tito's.
Yeah, that's cool.
It ain't free.
I'll drink a little something with y'all. You know what I'm saying? But you know, I really don't drink.
I like ciders, y'all. What's
yeah,
y'all ciders. I like ciders too, though.
You got the dream squad here.
You can't go wrong. Hey, had some fun nights with this right here. Or is it this one? Or is it the rebel? All right, I'll get him. Yeah.
He's not going to be able to go to the forest training thing. He's going to be too messed up.
Got it.
But are these prices right here?
Yeah.
I ain't curve about my ball, she like the sound of my voice. And she bitch about my car like what I whip is a choice. And she bougie at the club, but her tank is on me. I tell you what, a bitch like this, she ain't one for the week. But I still slide in a little bit. After we hit the east side for a little bit. Estimated time, it'll be a little mid. Think I'm driving 30 and I'm not gon' fuck. Don't waste my time when you hit my line. I know this ain't right. Your way, that's fine, I'm on your time. You got me crossing state lines. Yeah, jacking a few blunts, that's a date night. Yeah, if you waste some time, just know you ain't right. Spend too much time in-
What up, everybody? So yeah, I wanna know why we down here. And it's for a great cause, I'll tell you that right now. FX Summit 2023 is about to go down. A lot of great people, a lot of networking, a lot of, great experience overall with being in Miami. Right now we're in, what mall are we in, Kevin?
We're in the Brickell Mall, I believe, Brickell downtown Mall. Miami.
And I just want you all to see it for yourself. Like, man, it's just a different level, and I'm grateful to be here again for the second annual conference. But you guys definitely need to stay tuned, because a lot of great things about to happen starting tomorrow, Sunday, and we will definitely try to capture it all for you, to bring you with the experience. But for those that don't know me, my name is Cam Rivers. I am a forex trader and an educator. I also, help a lot of different students become profitable traders in the foreign exchange market, including myself. And I'm grateful for that. And I'm going to continue to impact as many people as I can over the course of my life. So if you are tuning in for the first time, I appreciate your support, and I hope you enjoy the video. Let's go.
Having trouble finding out what we want to eat. You know what I'm saying? We have three spots. And I don't care. I'm just trying to get some food. You know what I'm saying?
I like it, old man.
But hey, we're going to try to get it ready. Talk to y'all later. Thank you.
Roxy's
or
Neapolitan Pizzeria. Fire.
How you know? Choosing the spot to eat at. I almost got hit, but I'm Gucci though. You hear me? Straight up.
Miami, hey. I'm just gonna do what the fuck I want to. That's what they do down here.
Oh yeah, I'm here. So Cam, I got a question for you.
Good.
So what does it take to be a funded trader?
That is a broad question, bro. You gotta be a little bit more, I guess, specific, but overall, what does it take?
Yep.
It takes, honestly, bro, it takes consistency, it takes dedication, it takes knowing your craft. It takes being able to juggle the ups and the downs and learning from your mistakes.
There's
so many different things. A lot of that, like, honestly, trading is like almost 80% psychology. And so for me, I've had ups, I've had downs. I feel verifications or challenges. I've passed them. It's a part of the journey. So, like, really, it's up to you as a trader to really know who you are as a person and to just like continue to be disciplined. And I know that's kind of a broad answer, but it's the truth. So, like, you can't be disciplined if you can't be consistent, learn from your mistakes. Like, it'll be difficult to master trading. I've been in the game for almost 7 years now, and I teach other people how to trade. I teach other people my methods of how to be profitable. You know, not to say I'm the biggest trader out there, because there's a bunch of pretty traders out there, you know.
Yeah.
Shout out to everyone doing their thing, whether you're just getting started or you've been in the game. But, like, you never want to compare yourself to anyone else. But overall, just being consistent, being disciplined, knowing your craft, learning from your mistakes, and, you know, moving forward from everything you do. So, you're gonna have bumps in the road, like, you're gonna have failures, that's gonna come. But you see where we are right now, like, it's overall, it should be, you know, motivation for everybody to come down here, you know, and be a part of a great event, be a part of a great experience at that. I'm grateful to be down here, man.
Alright.
As you can see,
tell the people about your course you have.
Absolutely, Kevin's on point right now. I do educate other people how to day trade, and my strategies, whether that be technical or fundamentals and a little bit of psychology or a lot of psychology, but I do offer that, and I'm more than likely will be in the link of whatever video this is going towards. And I also offer the course in my lifetime tutoring and lifetime overall assistance and communication. So if that is, you know, something that you all are interested in, I love to help impact and help make you a profitable trader and welcome you to the community. We already have several testimonials. You know, we're not looking to convince or force anybody to do anything. If you are looking to gain a skill set that can pay you your entire lifetime, and you know, that's what I do. That's what I do.
Thanks for sharing that, man. I think the knowledge that you have to offer definitely help, you know, people get started in day trading and forex. So thanks for answering that question for us.
Absolutely. Like I said, I'm going to be as personable, as involved as possible if you do happen to become a student.
Yeah.
Just like I am with all my current students right now. So, that would be, strictly up to you all. If you want to, join the current community, and we're going to go up from there. But this is 2023. I'm so excited to see what the rest of this year looks like. A lot of great things. I've been funded again. I'm excited to see what the rest of this decade looks like. So, you're catching me at 2023. Imagine what 2025, 2028, 30 looks like, and so on. So, I'm just grateful to be involved and grateful to help you all out.
Yeah. Hey, man, thanks for helping. Thanks for answering those questions for us, man. Appreciate it.
Headed to the conference here. Yeah, with the guys. You already know. It's hot as hell out here, too. But, we finna go see what's up and get active afterwards.
It doesn't even have to be necessarily training. It can be whatever you're into. Put your heart and soul in it, and continue to do what you need to do. The rest will take care of yourself. Of course, you need to always know exactly your strategy behind that. You can't just freelance things. It's got to be a blueprint. It's got to be some direction. It's got to be all of the right pieces put together to make that play happen. So, whatever it is for you, just figure that out. Go from there. We're in the beautiful Miami, Florida right now at the FX Summit 23. And as you know, I was here last year. And that was just a heck of an experience. This year has nonetheless been the same so far. I'm grateful to be down here. And not just saying like everybody down here is right, but like, just getting in where you fit in. I'm grateful to be down here again.
I'm Roy's brother. So.
Okay, definitely.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. You all look so much alike.
We do.
Definitely can just think it apart, man.
Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Yeah, yeah.
He's Joe. He's not Roy's brother. He's
absolutely.
Joe. Spazzy.
Okay, got anything you need? What's up, guys? Walking into FA Summit 23 Expo. We're about to see what's going on.
Yes, sir.
Yep,
yep.
Me. right here. Shout out to Q-Bank, shout out to FIP.
Can't thank them enough for everything they do. Top tier, I've been through several times. I really appreciate it. Love this platform. So shout out to Anthony and Hugh, man. What's up, everyone? I got someone I've known for the past year at the summit. This is Cameron. Yeah, man, we met last year. Now here we are again. I've been funded multiple times, the top tier. There's so many amazing traders. I don't want to miss anybody, but like, man, just being here and being in this network, it doesn't get any better. As you all know, steps to get involved. It takes time to make a lot of things in your life, but yes, one day,
the last thing I'm going to ask you, what's something that you would like to feature or idea? Because you can share it with us,
it's really hard to say because you guys already give such great attributes as far as the pricing, as far as the community. You guys keep everyone engaged. If I could choose one thing, I think that a lot of traders would appreciate, it would probably be that would probably change the game for top tier. I think it would increase sales. I think it would increase more potential in the sales because it's getting competitive. Prop firms are getting competitive, and I'm not gonna name drop any prop firms that are doing it already. But I know legitimately top tier is about the business and trade pool and how you want to be taken care of. So I'm okay with it. But you asked, so I had to in one step. So you know it's too challenging.
Streamline the process. want to do this for you.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate you so much. Thank you.
Made a major impact. You know, a lot of what I'm doing, he's maximizing it, and he's taking it to a whole different level. And I have no doubt he's going to continue to do that. But always show love every time I see him. Give much respect for everything he does.
Can you mind introducing yourself for us? Do you mind introducing yourself?
My name is Ryan. I've been in the industry for 9 years, pioneered the social media niche to this big, colossal thing for what it is today, the brand called For Profit. Opened up my company for education, which is the Technical Prosperity University. Basically, it's helping to further education across the world to the hundreds of thousands of clients that we have in the side of the industry.
All right. Thank you.
That deal right here. That dude.
Thanks, man. Appreciate you. Some more content, man. It's a lot of people here. It's very exciting. We have Q Banks here. He's over here having an interview. I don't know if you can see him in the background here. There he is. And here with my dude Cam Rivers, his cousin here. You know, teaching me how to trade and stuff like that. He's a cool guy, cool brother. Yeah. But yeah, I'm shooting the vlog, man. What's your name? Introduce yourself.
Yo. It's Will here, editor for the Daily Traders. I'm not actually like on camera ever, so it's pretty cool.
Came here for the second time in a row. You got Q Banks right there talking to the people. It's just giving back and learning. Being in an environment where you could grow and learn about things. Just invest in yourself. You know what I'm saying? Invest in yourself.
Yes, absolutely, man.
Yeah. Am I mentally in the state to be training right now? Like, is my lifestyle fit to be in the market?
What's up, bro?
I can't let you walk by, bro.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Back with another great expo. As you can see, there's so many tents around, so many people giving out value, from funded prop firms to payment systems, so many different things. But I hope that you all are able to capture so much of this and then also come next year.
I'm here with my girl Maya FX, aka the Go, aka that girl, aka that woman, man. And I just want to introduce you out of her because I know there's a lot of female trainers out there who are trying to get in the game. I know that there are a lot of people, if you're a female, maybe you're not, but she would be a great person to look into and then also get a couple more advice pieces from. But Maya, let them know where you're from, what you do, and how you got into training.
Okay. So my name is Maya Vega. I reside in Atlanta, Georgia. Been training for about 4 years now. Honestly, just getting into, I guess, like the traditional IML path, just that exposed me to it, and then I wasn't really big into the recruiting thing or anything. So then I did find a community of like-minded individuals that just literally wanted to learn the craft. And then from there, just the sky's the limit. Blessed.
Yep. So like, where are you now with your journey? So how, you said how many years total? And where are you
four. Now? About four years.
Four. And, so this is the fourth year. You know, tell us about some of the things you went through to get to where you are, at least to have this conversation.
So, you know, getting to training is not easy. It's definitely a lot of psychology, a lot of blown accounts, but I'm in that, the fourth year is that breakthrough year,
man, you can't be a trader if you can't accept the fact that you're going to blow some accounts.
Yeah, you're going to lose money. It's okay. But it's not the end of the world, and it doesn't define who you are.
Right.
And, just make sure that you stay disciplined. How you do anything is how you do everything. So don't be lackadaisical about it. Don't break promises to yourself. You gotta tell yourself that you're gonna stick to your routine and stick to your training rules and do that, and you'll be good to go.
All right. So, you know, we gotta leave this game. Like, I got two questions for you. First and last. First is, you know, what are your goals for the remainder of this year as a trainer? And then, where do you see yourself in 5 years from training? Because this 2023, we're gonna look back on this. And you're going to see a younger self, and you're going to ask yourself, you know, how much growth have I had, you know, and where am I now? Really, I'm put down and go after it. So the first question is, you know, some of your intermediate goals, and then where you see yourself in 5 minutes. I mean, five years.
So by the end of this year, I do plan on being six figures funded. that'll put me in a great position to where 5 years from now, full-time trader, full-time entrepreneur. The biggest thing is, of course, you need to have multiple streams of income. Do not put all your eggs in one basket, because if you do not hit take profit, you won't be able to pay your bills. So definitely diversify your income, your portfolio, and everything. But at the end of this year, fund to six figures, and also just growing as a person. And like I said, how you do, one thing is how you do everything. So overall growth, all green.
You said, you said the 5 years, right?
Like, yeah, 5 years, definitely full-time funded. Other successful businesses, just making sure I'm good, making sure mental health is good, and making sure, of course, that I'm impacting the people that I care about the most around me. So make sure my family's good. Retiring a few family members is definitely on the list. And
Warriors can do that for you, train.
Absolutely. Absolutely. They can do the things that a 9-to-5 will never do.
Man, she ain't never lied, y'all. Hey, Maya, where can the people find you? You know, if they want to connect, you know, anybody, social media.
Okay. So on Facebook, it's Maya Vega, M-A-Y-A-V-E-G-A, but mostly I'm on Instagram. You can find me at peace.love.vega, V-E-G-A.
You have it. Girl, give me some love.
Thank you, brother.
FX Summit 23, y'all. Hey, man, so many great people, so much value down here. If you didn't make it this year, it's okay. You can make next year's.
Yes.
Me and Maya, we've been fortunate enough to make first annual last year and this year.
Yes.
So it's just getting started. It's just Friday. We got Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Me and her ain't leaving till Monday.
Tuesday. So
and
we got a little extra
time. I'm here till Monday. So listen.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Maya, appreciate you.
You can make it this year, like I said. Come to one of the next ones. Hopefully the next one we'll be able to meet you. And yeah, don't procrastinate. It's either, what is it, Monday, one day, or today could be day one, or
something. 1%, literally, that's what you're referring to, right?
Yeah.
One day at a time?
Yeah. One day at a time. Uh-huh. 1% better every day.
1% better every
day. And today can either be day one, or you can always say, one day I'm going to do this.
Man, keep pushing stuff on. You'll see where that gets you.
Yeah.
Listen, get started somehow. All it takes is just that small initiative to take action, whether that's just learning a little bit every other day, taking 30 minutes while you're at home, in the bed, going, you know, whatever it is, you have to find your way. So
yeah, it's
a lot more earlier.
Yeah, it's a lot. It's a lot more.
But the plan is to move.
Shout out.
Yeah.
FX 723.
It's coming. Look at this Peace Tree. That's crazy. There you go. Look at this shit.
Everybody, we headed to the 2023 yacht this year. Last year they did not have a yacht, I'll tell you that. So that's going to be a hell of an experience, and we are going to enjoy ourselves and you know, network our butts off. But this is a really nice yacht. Really, really nice yacht. I hate that I wasn't able to change. It's just been on the go, but definitely a huge boat, as you can see. Beautiful water, beautiful people. So this is what it is.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Nice to meet you, brother. All right. Oh.
building, big special feature, but yes, just know we on a mission,
y'all. We on a mission, man. It's bigger than us. I tell you that right now. It's bigger than us.
We roll.
Everybody, FX Summit 2023. Of course, we're bringing you the vibes. We're bringing you experience. We're on the yacht in Miami Beach, yes, Florida. So many people out here. I'm with my boy right here, experienced trainer. He knows what he's doing. He's been through the ups and downs, just like me and you. Whoever's watching this has been through this. All right? So listen, I want you to tell people, how long you been training for?
5 years.
Tell us, what was
most life-changing experience in these 5 years? Having my aha moment, meaning aha moment is realizing what is holding me back. And what's holding you back is you. But as you realize, I was holding myself back because of how I was training up here. That's when I knew I could take things to another level. Because at the end of the day, you are in charge of your life. Where you're at in life right now is simply because of you. The decisions that you are making right now, since you're making yesterday, it affects you down the road. And once I realized that for myself, and I realized that, oh, I'm putting my own self back, I said, that's a wrap. That's a wrap. Knowing that no one else is in control of where I'm going in life, that's when I have to be real with myself. And I'm not gonna lie, it hurt. Because as I look myself in the mirror and realized, I'm doing this wrong, I'm doing this wrong, I'm doing this wrong. And then I had to work. Now I try to understand, how can I get over it? You know what I mean? And it's not going to happen overnight. But realizing that I can control where I'm going in life, and my emotions and my psychology, that it has to be the same. That it has to be the same.
All the way from New York City. Come on. From St. Louis to New York City to MIA.
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Now, total where we at. Yeah. Barnes,
yes.
Yo, oh my gosh, we're here again at the FX Summit 2023. Josh Barnes, top tier trainer, funded trainer, guys. Listen, we're talking over 100K withdrawal, over 110 with K withdrawal, over 120K withdrawal. We're talking big bucks here, all right? We're telling you how you guys can do the same exact thing. And we are proud to tell you how to do it. Josh, introduce yourself. Let the people know where you're from, what you do, and how you do it.
Oh, yeah. Josh Barnes, and I am from Pensacola, Florida, a small town. But I love it there because I can get work done and stay focused. So I've been training for 4 or 5 years, and what I've learned throughout the years is it's all in your self-talk, and that's what I focus on. It's all in your head. And so, yeah, I have a really unique strategy, but it just took time to refine it, journal your trades, journal your emotions, and really just take every loss as a lesson, and really just learn and, you know, learn the logic of trading, and then simplifying a strategy that works. So that's how I did it. But really, like 80% of it comes down to what you say about yourself, what you believe in yourself, having that successful mindset. So, yeah.
So, Josh, how long have you been training?
Yeah, like 4 or 5 years.
4 or 5 years. Yeah. So roughly 2018, 2017.
Right. Yeah.
It's a little bit pre-pandemic, right? Yep. So, let's talk a little bit about your journey. Where did you start, and where you are now?
Yeah. So I started off, probably as most people have, just taking signals, from chat group or something like that. And then I was like, this is really interesting. I'm going to get into this. So I dove straight into it. I have a pretty crazy story. I was doing that for a couple years. I definitely learned a lot in the first couple years. And then I actually was doing some business stuff on the side. And I got pretty successful at trading. And then the business stuff crashed. And I went into a massive amount of debt. And my trading went to shit. I just went bad. And so,
like most people, yeah. And that's the reality of trading, guys.
Yeah.
There's ups and downs, just like the market, guys. The goal is to stay on the uptrend. You're gonna have dips. If you can't handle it, if you're in a mental state where you can't handle it, this may not be the market for you.
this guy drives is telling you exactly how it is.
Yeah. Yeah, so what I learned from that is, you know, training is all in your head. That's where I learned that from, is because, you know, I was doing well before all that business stuff where I went into debt, and then all that happened and my, you know, shitty, you know, trades went bad. And so, you know, I pulled myself out literally a year ago. Last summer, I was in $200,000 worth of debt, and utilizing proper, it's like top tier, I was able to get out of that debt, and now I'm a million-dollar trader.
And just, so, just to pause, who are your funding window?
Top tier.
Top tier.
Top tier, baby.
Top tier, hey.
Yep.
Top tier. Shout out to Q and Anthony. You guys are doing amazing things, man. Shout out to Chart Addicts. Shout out to Top Tier for hosting this event.
That's right.
There's so many amazing traders at this event. I'm not trying to just solo out them, but I have to thank them. So I appreciate you guys.
I'm not just saying that top tier is the best, like, that I've worked with. They are, like, payoffs are just, like, right on time. I mean, it's a great company to work for. Especially being around here, like, going to the office yesterday, last night, something like that. You know, meeting Q, meeting Anthony, meeting all these guys, working the company. I mean, they're just solid guys. Like, you can't deny that. So, yeah, Instagram. Add me, @the_JoshLee. I'll be there on Instagram. So, add me, hit me up, message me if there's any questions. So, yeah. Appreciate
Josh, you. Man. Pleasure meeting you. Thank you so much, man. Top tier trader.
Top tier, man.
Whether you traded personal funds or traded prop firm funds, it's okay. What allowed you to do is just make sure you have a strategy and you execute. And Josh here has done that, man. Shout out to Josh. Shout out to you, man.
Got it. Top tier.
I sure was
trying not to.
I was gonna fall like a mug, bro. Where Evan at, bro?
I have no
Call
idea.
Call Evan, bro.
It's been a little lit. But get the seafare, though. Look at this. Look at that beautiful name.
I can barely walk
with it. I don't know why it's not. What's going on, man? What's going through your mind?
How did I feel?
Yeah.
Man, I feel like I'm in God's grace right now. Like, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Like, I really almost didn't make this event.
Yeah,
I'm so happy to be down here.
Yo, appreciate you, bro. Thank you, bro.
Yes,
sir. You already know.
Thank you. And, you know, I linked up with people like Maya. And the one and only great people, man. All the way from Atlanta, Georgia.
The A-Town, 678.
From Boston, no Celtics. Let's get it. Next
week. Let's get it. But I'm super grateful to be down here, man. It's
absolutely.
Great people and to network and to be here again. I almost didn't come this year, but something in my gut, something in my soul wouldn't let me not come. So we're here, and I hope that we're able to bring you into this experiment. So you're here next year.
All right. Absolutely.
All right. Maya, last words for the people.
Well, if you need any motivation, please look at the backdrop. We have the seafare here.
Look at us.
Beautiful Miami. I don't know what your goals are in life, but, you know, think about the bigger picture. Always think about the macro, not the micro. Don't stress about the little things. Enjoy life. And, keep working, keep pushing until you get to where you need to be, and then keep going.
You'll be here next year.
Absolutely.
Yay. Right here. Shout out to my boy.
My main man.
Tell him where you from. Tell him where you from, what you do.
The prop firm. It's not about being a prop firm. It's not about being, you know, any other prop firm. It's about being the prop firm. All we care about is user experience.
Which is who? Hold on, let the people know. Who are you talking
about? No, man, it just feels almost played out to say who we are, man. But at the end of the day, it's just we're the prop firm.
I think he's trying to say it's top tier, guys.
That's at the end of the day, man, why wouldn't you trade for a firm that cares about community? Cares about user experience, cares about trader regulations, trader rules. You know, if you want to go, you know, for a prop firm because they have a 20% off discount, you don't care about passing time. Top tier, period, trader on Instagram. In the bio, we have a link tree with everything you ever need to know. And then they,
the payouts speak for themselves. Cam, how many of these are yours?
A couple.
I'm a part of that. I'm lucky enough to be a part of that crew that withdrew actually from a prop firm a few times. And it complements my life, and I'm grateful for that. So if it can complement yours, why not do it? Why not go for it? All right? We all do different things. We're all passionate about a lot of stuff, but I promise you guys,
it's worth it. It's worth it. And so stick with it, stay consistent, stay disciplined. And I promise you guys, great things are going to happen. You might end up on the seat bear
right there.
Right? So.
When I lost everything, and it was like, okay, now we back to square one. I'm still young. It's not like my life is over, but it's like this was my thing. It was working for a second. I had to just get in the lab and figure out, okay, what am I missing? Something's working, but something's not working more than what's working. You know, I just got in the lab, figured out what that was, crafted up on that, and it's like at the point now where it's like, that's the process. Every time something doesn't work to a point that it irritates me, I get in the lab and say, okay, what is that? How can I fix that?
What's up, everybody? See, we are back for day two of the FX Summit 2023. Oh my gosh, day one was so crazy, y'all. It was such an experience, man. Kev, what you think? Day one popping, man?
Man, day one was a hell of an experience, yeah, man. Yeah. Glad I was able to experience that and network with a lot of great people.
What did we do? We started at the event, ended up doing a few different things, but man, we were on the yacht last night, man. Oh my gosh, the FX Summit yacht. It was crazy. We just were able to get some great interviews, have a good time, enjoy the scenery. Shouts out to Top Tier and Chart Addicts for putting that together. That was a beautiful event, man. So, and then let's go.
He's the one that had on the shirt last night.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, my crew.
Yeah. I saw y'all over there, and I was like, it hyped me up. I was like, man, they really support it.
You ready for any action?
Oh yeah, I got the boots on. You know, so like,
a lot of drip.
Yeah.
Hey, trader.
Football in college, and I kind of let it go, but now I'm getting back into the field, so
know, and I was coaching as well.
So a psychology breakout session.
Tricky psychology can be. So I kind of want this workshop to be interactive as well. I don't want it to just be me talking at you guys, because psychology is a very interesting subject. I think it's something that can be learned best with engagement, and everybody's psychological setbacks are gonna be very, very different. So in the way that I teach, you know, I mainly mentor one-on-one, because again, what might work for you might not work for yourself and so forth. So the training that I usually provide is very tailored. I don't think the right type of knowledge is out there at the moment, unfortunately, in this industry that can help overcome these problems. You'll probably hear a lot of mentors and coaches and gurus saying, control your emotions. You know, you guys threw some questions at me. I'm overtrading. Well, stop overtrading, right? I'm revenge trading. Stop that. Well, genius. Like, if we could just stop these things, why would we need even mentors to tell us the most obvious things to do, right?
Necessarily, if I don't need to.
I got what I needed. Let's see what happens.
God damn, it's hot.
Y'all about to see some fly rides out here. It's all obtainable, though. It's all obtainable.
Yeah, it is.
Right here. And then what you gonna do to get it?
I can't.
How you gonna get it?
How you gonna
what
do it?
What tool are you gonna use to get there? That's what we're really talking about. We can all dream, we can all manifest, but what tool are you gonna use to actually achieve, accomplish, and obtain things like this?
Right. Hey man, give me about 5 years. Come on. Stay tuned for more content. Peace.
0 to 10.
All right. So if I'm being transparent, I'm being honest, it's not a 10. It's not a 10, but it is a high level percentage. It's a high level number. And I would say right at about 8.5, high 8. And that's just because I'm human. And I'm doing everything I can, though, to continuously raise that level, that bar, and execute. And it's about consistency. I believe consistency creates discipline, because if you're consistent with something, you're either going to be disciplined in the area
of discipline to all type of crap. But it's about being consistent and disciplined in the right area.
Right.
So, you know.
So, no, my yeah. Pressure, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Like, I can do push-ups and everything, but when it comes down to training,
right. It just takes time. And these are just materialistic things. These don't necessarily mean things you may not want. You may want to buy land. You may want to support your family. The worst you can do is prepare yourself, but the best thing you can do is just overall. Here next year, so many great people out here, so many cars, so much motivation. So I hope that we're able to bring you with the experience this weekend. We got one more day left, and I think now we're about to hit the beach right now. We're hit the beach.
Yep.
I guess we're going to the beach. Man, get all these beautiful cars.
I'm being offended by this, but I think I'm
security surveillance mulch launch in 2021, we were happy that CNBC had been, had spoken about Bitcoin.
Thank you, Emil. Applause for that, please. I would like to make a quick question.
I know the solo touched on this yesterday, but a lot of people decide to go out on Saturday nights because it's Miami. Everyone's like, well, you know, we have to go out to the clubs and do all these different things, and then you see the crowd starts to dim down on the third day. Raise your hand if you guys thought today was valuable enough to show up for. I always feel like the conversations on Crypto Day are, these aren't the ones that you just, you know, jump out of bed and you really want to listen to, but when it comes to understanding how the world works, you got to get the information from somewhere. And what I've learned in my experience, everyone's like, boy, how'd you get so good at fundamentals? It's like, I'm willing to watch the things that people are not willing to watch. I'm willing to put up with an hour and a half lecture from a very, very dry speaker because I just want the information. I'm not looking to get entertained. If I want to get entertained, I'll go to a circus.
Sino la que está dentro de ti, esa voz que te dice si estás triste o alegre en los momentos clave de tu vida, esa que te dice sigue, sigue, sigue y no te detengas, también es la que te dice lo que está bien y lo que está mal, cuándo decir sí o cuándo decir no, cuándo quedarte, cuándo irte, si la persona que está al lado tuyo es la correcta o no, si eres feliz o si sabes que simplemente debes comenzar desde cero. Esa voz muchas veces es clara en el agua, otras veces te susurra y apenas la escuchas porque permites que el ruido del mundo o tu propio ego la silencie. Recuerda, esta voz es solo tuya y eres el único capaz de entenderla. Escúchala y recuerda, si lo puedes imaginar, es posible.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Emil Machado!
Emil's
gonna be doing his presentation in Spanish.
Yeah.
Maybe he'll do an extra few minutes in English as well, because I know people are
gonna. No, it will be a mix. It will be a mix of some part in English, Spanish. At the beginning, I wanna represent the Latin people with the Latins. So at the beginning, it will be more Spanish, but at the very end, it will be 100% English, because at the end, we're gonna do something that it will mark the effort.
Not stimulating enough. Next one. All the best information I've ever gotten about financial markets has come from a video, or has come from a source, or has come from a speech that 99% of people just would not be able to make it to the end of. So I applaud all of you guys for being here. I applaud all of you guys for receiving this information. To be able to make this event happen, and this event would not be possible without these individuals on stage. I want you guys to make some noise and put your hands together for the people who really made this conference possible.
How you doing, man? Cam. Good to see you, man.
Where you go by the time?
Yeah.
You from New York, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, you do a lot of different things.
Yeah.
I think last time you talked about your restaurant.
Yeah, we opened it actually for good. We opened with the food in Townson.
Gotcha. What part of New York?
26th Street and 6th Avenue.
26th
Street. What's up, everybody? We just concluded day three of the FX Summit. When I tell you, round two was a heck of a round two compared to last year. Man, just so many testimonies on stage on the panel this year. Shout out to Charles Addicts, shout out to Top Tier for putting this thing together and bringing people all over the world again, including myself. I took so much from this. I hope that this vlog, this experience brings you into this. And it motivates you or inspires you to continue to do what you're doing, continue to trade or at least learn how to trade, and also attend the next event as well, which is quote, possibly in Dubai. So that's even a more dynamic setting. So we'll see from there, man. I'm super grateful to be here. And FX 2023, you did your job. You helped so many people once again. Shout out to everyone put this on. Thank you. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. You can also reach out to me. My links will be in the bio with my course link. I am an educator. I do help several students become profitable traders. My affiliate with the Top Tier Trader link, which can present you with a discount, is also in my link as well. So guys, there will be so many different things in the bio of this video, but I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope that you enjoyed the experience. I hope I was able to bring you with me as much as I could. Kevin, thank you so much for everything, man, capturing these moments. And let's continue to level up. Let's continue to grow. All right. See you on the next video. Peace.
Hourglass, plus she's sassy. Got it all, start walking, she can look.